So guys, we are back with another video here in Little Rock. This nice Mercedes rolling by. Hope y'all enjoyed the other content. Bringing some more content today. Got the Hummer rolling, military. Got that Camaro rolling in. We'll see if it's better than last time. We got a Lancer rolling in back there, if y'all can peek there. That's loud, Mustang. We got the... is that the CTS V or... loud 5.0 right here, followed by a GT350 actually. Stock spec. Change of headlights.
Told y'all.
Ooh. That might be a show. Boxer. Oh, I was correct. Look at that. Thank you. Maserati with Trump flags. Corvette. Some other cars behind. Now we are waiting for this car to go by. We got cars rolling on the car. RT Dolly, its front end is damaged. Got some ladies. They're going around them. I don't care. Might be the loudest super horn in the world. Brembo brakes. Ford Raptor. Got Durango. This is not an SRT. Stock Durango, y'all. Oh, it's a Hemi. Never mind. Never mind. I misjudged him. RT. 1500.
Well, I don't know.
at this GTR right here. Got this green, lime green,
yeah.
RA.
You like the
look at the interior. We got white interior right here. We got the green stitching on the wheel. That is amazing. I think the R8 also has iPhone holder, radar detector, everything you need in R8.
The R8.
Got the GT350 right here. This might be, it might be matte black spoiler or carbon spoiler. And we walk past this GTR right here and this Audi. We have this GTR. Now, this led a past video. You go scroll through my videos. This car showed up in Conway and actually took over the car show. Because there's nothing else cooler than this car. I can't imagine how much horsepower is in that car. Now, we are going to head over to find some more cars. Back to this R8, something that makes this R8 unique from all the other R8s is, first of all, they have carbon fiber everywhere. So inside you got carbon fiber where the air comes out, carbon fiber on the bottom dash, carbon fiber on the mirrors. You might think that's it. Carbon fiber on this lip right here. Carbon fiber on its back piece. Also got the wing. Diffuser down here, all carbon fiber, with the exhaust being carbon fiber. So something that's cooler. Got this side, then we have rims.
He's got carbon fiber wheels. He's got a V10 engine. It's a fast car.
And I believe that might be up to the stock. Stock brakes. Got the side lip right here. Inside gauge is also carbon fiber.
What's that? No, this is like,
so I was told. So I was told by a guy that this car was picked up from North Carolina or South Carolina, one of those. It has an aftermarket exhaust, as some of y'all might already know this when I filmed it. Everything's carbon fiber. Bought off a guy over there. Look at the wheels came with it. We got this GT350 right here. We have an idle right here. Quiet, y'all.
abortion count on it.
That's a roller coaster.
Here it goes on my garage.
Got the camera on. Sorry. There's a Corvette instead of a Mustang. Whole new area. Channel intro has changed. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. This is A Zone, and we are heading out.
Money talking like that, my baby. See any brand new faces, say shootouts in different places. Shot us talk overrated, that money come different phrases. Yeah, yeah, heard these niggas want some smoke with them babies. Bullet exit is dope.